Hello. Sean.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hello.
We are at...
Oh, we're live already?
Yes, we're live already.
I didn't just say in action.
Well, I'm sorry, action. We're actually at Ron T. Garden's place, Dragon Herbs.
Yes.
Here in Beverly Hills. And this is Alex right here. Say hi.
Hello, how are you?
Alex.
This is Alex, the nephew. Ron actually helped me... How long ago was it?
I think maybe a year ago.
Helped me to get off all my drugs and to go more herbal base. The ginseng of the world, the jaguars of the world, goji berries. And this place helped me to get better. And I recommend to everybody out there who suffered any kind of injury or just recovering from anything, this is the place to be. And this is Alex. And I'd love you to share with us
Alex.
What this place is, who you are, and what Ron has actually done.
Absolutely. Well, my name is Alex Seagarden. I've been here at Dragon Herbs for the past 10 years. I work at our tonic bar, Elixir Bar.
This place is amazing.
Slinging tonics, making great drinks.
Like the healthy bartender.
Like the healthy bartender, exactly. And I love giving people advice about the herbs and about health and wellness, nutrition, exercise, and good healthy lifestyle practices.
Natural
and
healing.
And your thoughts with Big Pharm.
I have a lot of thoughts about Big Pharm.
Please share with us.
That's another video.
No, okay.
But I will say that moving forward into the future, I hope that the big pharmaceutical industries and the healthy alternative industries will find coexistence, mm-hmm. being able to share ideas and progressive thoughts on both sides to be able to help people be more balanced.
Got it.
Yeah, there's benefits
That's
to both.
Right.
Because there are certainly benefits to both.
Okay, and tell us a little bit about your uncle. How did he get started? Where did the herbs come from?
Well, the herbs all come from northern China, specifically Chengbai Mountain. He sources a lot of his herbs from his own proprietary farms and also has a lot of farmers he's been working with for several decades to source some of the best tonic herbs that he has available, such as ginseng, reishi, gynostemma, things of that.
That's wonderful.
We love ginseng. It's in our soul spray. What's this right here?
This is our Spring Dragon Longevity
Tea. Yummy.
And then in the show, find this.
I'll show you a little...
This
has our Shizandra, goji, astragalus, Siberian ginseng, and Lohung Low sweet fruit drops.
Yummy.
As well as Gynosema's base.
See that? And then you just had a diamond mine tonic, right?
Yes,
and I
yes.
had, what did I have? I loved it. It was so delicious.
You have the Kung Fu Elixir with
Kung
our Shaolin Inner Power Extracted Tea.
Is that why I'm shaking right now holding this?
I feel
incredible.
I just think you're probably ready to, you know.
I am. I'm ready to conquer the world.
I'm gonna wrap it.
I could win a Super Bowl right now.
Tell me when.
All right, guys.
Okay.
Thank you so much. If you're in LA, you got to come to this place. This
Beverly
place
Hills.
Is unbelievable. This is Ron T. Garden's tonic bar.
And take your herbs or they won't work.
Dragon Herbs. Alex just said take your herbs or they won't work. See, he's right. You got to take your V-True CBD as well.
Absolutely. Compliance is key.
All right.
Okay, thanks everyone.